started today for the Belhaven man accused of killing his girlfriend. Prosecutors say Charles Kubler shot and killed his girlfriend, Tamara Stuckey, while she was sleeping on the couch. But the defense says it was an accident. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live at the Hinds County Courthouse with what both sides are arguing today. Aaron.
Well, Stephanie, the jury heard from about four Jackson police officers who responded to that shooting, and we also heard in cross-examinations how they described the crime scene, as well as the behavior of the defendant, Charles Kubler. Now, today in court, Kubler took notes and flipped through photographs, and prosecutors say he shot his girlfriend, Tamara Stuckey, in the head last June in the Belhaven Heights neighborhood. In testimony, JPD officer said he was out of control, yelling racial slurs and telling police to help his girlfriend. Now, the defense called into question one officer's memory of the incident and raise questions about how the crime scene was processed. The victim's brother says he wants Kubler to get the maximum penalty.
I want him to spend the rest of his life in jail, if not the death penalty. I don't think he should live. My sister's not here no longer, so I don't think he should have to live in this world.
Now, other family members looked away as the prosecution displayed photographs of Stuckey's body. Now, we asked the defense for a comment. They said they're not going to be speaking to us while this trial is ongoing. If convicted, Kubler faces life in prison with no option for parole for about 40 years. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT.